Things. Kylie here. A lot of interesting, awesome, cool, amazing stuff has happened in the past week that you probably know about, but I'm just like, well, anyway. Gabby Douglas and Ally Raisman both won another Olympic gold medal in gymnastics, which is pretty awesome because they're both really amazing gymnasts. Gabby Douglas won women's all around, and Ally Raisman won full exercise, so it's pretty cool. Michael Phelps ran his last race, which is really sad. He has a great end to a great career, but sad because I like watching him swim. He has that arm thing before he swims. I don't know, that's pretty funny. Anyway, also we landed the Curiosity on Mars, which I missed, but that's another planet, guys. It's just really cool because it's Mars. Anyway, but we really have a video topic this week. School starting, I just spent 20 minutes on the phone with my guidance counselor trying to figure out my schedule. So, it's cool. But this summer though, I want to kind of talk about like books that I've read this summer that I feel like are really amazing books but don't get enough credit, if that makes sense. Like, not enough people know about them, even though it's a fantastic book, fantastic series. NPR recently did a survey of the top 100 young adult books, and I saw like a lot of these books on here, and I voted for them, but none of the people know about them. One of them is the Soul Screamer series by Rachel Vincent, which is this really amazing series about a girl who's a banshee, and it sounds really like, oh, I don't want to read that, like Twilight-y, but it's really not. It's really well written, and it's like, makes sense too. Like, some people it's like, you're a vampire, like, okay, but I mean, like, it makes sense, like, how they got, like, the banshee in there, and it's really cool. There's six books in the series, I think. They're all fantastic. Oh my gosh. So go check them out, Rachel Vincent. Another one that I read this summer is called The Sky is Everywhere. It's about a girl who plays clarinet, and she's just lost her sister, and she's really kind of in a shell about, and then until this boy moves in, it sounds like a sappy like love story, but it's really not. It's really cool, especially if you like music, because they're both very music oriented. Shandy Nelson wrote that, I think. I don't know, but it's really amazing. Also, they do get credit, but I don't feel like they get enough. The Sarah Dessen books, it's so amazing. So, I mean, bugging, but seriously, those books, check them out if you haven't already. Until next week, bye!